Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon.
Welcome to the 2008 East-West MBA All-Star Case Challenge.
Today's event is the first international case competition in China. As the initiator and key organizer of this event, I will give an overview of the background and the purpose of this event, followed by a brief introduction of the two cases. We see the great need and opportunity to build a platform for MBA students from China, from the US, to mingle with each other. What are to work with the successful Chinese companies and obtain?
So good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished professors, and this is from the
introduction just now, we realized that the US market is compared to the current situation with our target.
With the volume and the market share, Cheung Kong has, we feel like a 3-year period.
Thank you for the...
Yeah, sorry Frank, we certainly want to do that.
Thank you for listening.
A group with several years' experience in the American heritage.
It's to really draw on the tradition of the Cheung Kong heritage. You can see from our suggestion.
And we segmented our customers into 3 distinct categories.
Our suggestion is to have an additional label for you to your portfolio.
And they prefer their light beers, Miller Bud, the 2 light beers.
Second of all, who is doing the buying?
We have a great wall in the city. We have shiny
signs. Since dining out is one of the most common activities.
So they range in age from 12 to 27 years old.
Medium, because it is positive. You could grow up to 3.5%, but then it still takes longer.
Corona advertises on national TV.
Time we have a sweet Henry the Sound budget. So it's all in Western.
You need to expect more.
The way we think that this works out is that
I think the first difference is, of course, the nature of the case and the amount of time that you give to the team for the case. Usually case competitions only involve about 36 hours of study in the case at the time the contestants arrive or the participating teams arrive. Of course, in this case, we had the teams had 1 month to prepare. They can become very involved in the case. And as well, the case was quite ambiguous in terms of what direction the students could take. As a consequence, we saw a number of different and interesting ideas come up, a number of completely different approaches that generated a lot of interesting, I think, information for the Qingdao executives as well as those of Crown and Courts. Certainly, I think for the, and still related to the idea of what's different, I really like the mixer for the teams.
Okay.
Because when I participate in these competitions, usually what we see is good, intense competition across the teams.
Sure.
They prepare hard, they work hard, they come up with great solutions, they have good interactions with the judges, with their advisors, but seldom do they have a chance to interact with the other team, except at the final banquet, such as what we're here now. The way you structured the the competition forced and encouraged these teams to come together. And I think this was really a tremendous opportunity for these teams to get to know one another, particularly for the American teams to interact with the two teams from Tsinghua and Changjiang, as well as my Singaporean students.
It was very fast-paced and lots of actions packed together. In particular, about the team from Carnegie Mellon, I wish they did better in that they were not delayed. They didn't have these two nights, sleepless nights. They would have performed better. But overall, I think students tremendously enjoyed the experience. Just being in Beijing itself, everyone got so excited. Now at this event, after the case competition, I talked to the team member from Carnegie Mellon, and she was so excited. I said, next year I'm going to serve as the advisor. I would say in terms of procedures, the procedures are quite similar to those we observe in the U.S., but really it's the kind of the mixture of, say, teams from the West and the East. That's the highlight of things, and clearly we see how teams from different cultural backgrounds would think differently, and this mixed team competition, I think, is another